So what made you wear number 0 when you came here versus 90?
Bro, see, like, that was actually crazy. So when I first got here, in the recruitment process, I wasn't even originally going to wear 0. I was being recruited by LSU. I was being recruited by Georgia and Alabama. And when I was going to go to LSU, Coach O at the time was like, hey, man, just want to let you know, like, come here. Like, I'll put you in 7, like, off rip. Like
freshman year, yeah, wearing 7?
Like, yeah, and he was like, you can wear 7 on off rip.
That's insane.
And I was like, are you serious? And he was like, it's waiting for you. And I was like, oh, my goodness. Heck, and then I told Coach Helton this. I appreciate the challenge. I'll make a jersey for you. It hasn't even been worn here. You'll be the first one to wear 0 here as a Trojan. And I was like, oh, wow. Like, and then I was just like, it was two different things. And then it wasn't really like I'm going to go to SC so I can wear 0. And that little opportunity that I was given, like, man, I cherish it. And I appreciate him for that. And, like, I can't thank him enough.